everybody knows.
The top 30 level 6 boys in our region vying for state team championship. No individual awards today. That happened 3 weeks ago at our regular regional championships. This is just for teams. So every sport today will be going for the team. Six guys go up on each event. Five scores count. All right. This is the premier meet in our region. We're hosting here at Iowa International Gymnastics Camp. We'd like to thank them for letting us use this facility this weekend. Where we had 35 boys from our region who were going out to J.O. Nationals come down, get judged by officials to see, evaluate the routines again one more time before they go out to Nationals. Today, let's rise from the National Anthem, and we're going to keep going. Four exercises, regional technical director, Maddie Lucarello.
Nice.
Get what you get.
We got five more events. Come on, bud.
Wow, nice.
Good job, Gianni.
Thank you.
Good.
I love you.
Now they both take.
Monkey in.
Yeah.
Go to
next.
Okay, keep it down, buddy. Finish strong, buddy. Good kid.
Thank you.
Don't be nervous.
I find you
up. If you watch, next time he goes up, you want your jersey, he's just gonna go, go, go. No way.
Thank you.
For what?
All around.
I know they're not doing individuals, but it's not like
for all around. They just add everything on.
Oh, that's nice.
Right?
Oh,
that's cool.
In second place, the third place score was a 316.20. In second place, scoring a 319.1, New York. Scoring 323 even. Team from Virginia.